Bruce Higginbotham, who comes to us as the result of a contestant search in Houston, KHOU land. He says here his main claim to fame was that he was once in a school play with Jacqueline Smith.
Yes, it was just an in-class play in Ruth Denny's drama class, who was well-known to graduates of Lamar High School.
Uh-huh.
And it was Hansel and Gretel, and it was very pleasant.
Did she play Gretel?
Yes.
Did you play Hansel?
No, I was the woodcutter father.
Okay.